when you decide to fight Qantas, you know that you've got to throw everything at it because they throw everything at it. It's a real David and Goliath struggle.
The court has dismissed unanimously Qantas's appeal. It now stands their actions against these Qantas families as the largest sacking in Australian corporate history that has been found to be illegal.
We want to see Qantas restore respect for both their customers and the workforce.
These workers have been through hell and back, and today there are smiles on their faces. Yeah.